twice as young, back so you can chill with me. My gosh. Anyways, so guys, you already know why I love this video today. Going home and getting my new dog. So I supposed to go home like last week-ish. And last week, what? I supposed to go home like next week. Saturday and get a new dog Saturday. So I supposed to go home and get my new dog Saturday. So guys, I'm only probably seeing things on my bed. This is the color wash bag. And this bag. These bags is Pennywise things and that bag is a snack. So I'm gonna pack up. I've been so lazy. I'm gonna listen to music and pack. I have 3 bags, my books, my toiletries. What is the next bag for? I don't even know. More toiletries? But let me get some packing. I should use this and I'll start to use a lot of things. So I have my next skincare routine and next night routine as well. Literally the best ever. Have my hair feeling so smooth and I put gel in it, eh? Come on, edges. There's our next one, really good. So guys, I was packing up. I done packed my clothes, my books, my toiletries, my Pennywise stuff. It's just to pack my makeup. And dye it and break down my ring light and pack it. Of course, I would be vlogging, but on my selfie ring light because I can't vlog with this. So, I'll take you all through the whole process of today. I'm so tired, but anyways. For now, I'm going to organize my settings.
I reached the location to get the dog. She done get it, dog. Quick. Mommy, Molly. Oh my god. Look how small. Jesus, no. Small puppy, my new puppy. His name is Blaze.
Don't bring that. Move now.
Exactly. I will call ya. Right? Here to get one for me. And pass any fabric them.
Yeah, the different.
Mommy, I'm sweating. You're pissed off my door.
I
tell you,
I fell out from here. And he said, I'm upset with him. Come here, you know, a couple of them now.
Yes, oh sorry. So me just like this.
So I'll take a little seat. Mommy, stay right there and don't move. You can stop the camera with your hand.
Go down, Kai, go down, push your head. Take in that breath. Inhale. Come in, take a seat. Out.
In this kitchen, no have no good light until. But alright, that was my quick steamer with all the three of that now, bye. Steam done. That was not nice at all. So guys, my mother was making a wrap and I just make this ramen. Oh my god, look, I make my summer bowl. Because I could not wait so long and then later I don't see 12:20, so. I know by later I'm going to eat them quesadillas, not wrap. Did I say wrap? I don't know. Either. Son of. I put on my jewelry just to go to the bodega. I like that song. Are you fit for this design? It's sun up, what's sun up? I'd boil that egg to me, sure. Y'all already know I'm back in the crib. Yeah, big bro. Boiler egg. That's dope. Summer, put on my jewelry just to go to the bodega. So guys, at home, that's my dog there. And I pack out my things yet, but as you can see, I still have things on my arm. That's how they carry all my things on the ground. But I feel in the, and don't mind them, that's only what I'd stick something and that had happened. But I know I will do. I will stick back some more things there. I mean, let's see. But anyways, yeah. I mean, no ritual. I mean, I'm now going to end my vlog. And as you can see, I ain't have up no ring light because I ain't bringing my things yet to pack them out. So, yeah. And I don't know if I should do that tomorrow. Because I've been real lazy to do that right now. And I'm so tired. I had a long day. All this dog moving and all kind of thing. I think this is not me. I can't clean my room, but I don't know. So, I put on my jewelry just to go to the bodega. If I'm doing it, but I do it tonight and then. Yeah, so tomorrow I can wake up to that clean room. I feel like I'm gonna do that right now. But anyways, so yeah, I already know. This is the end of the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You'll see what I did today. I packed up, went and got my dog, carried my dog to the vet. Yeah, and yeah. And I brought home my dog and I gave him bread and milk. And he ate all, like, he really ate all. His name is Blaze. I would give y'all I would introduce y'all to Blaze a next day. Yeah, but that was how my day went. And you already know what it is. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It's your girl, the one and only real princess. YCC. Anyways, so don't forget to look out for more bangers. Bye, guys.